Your Excellency, President Uhuru Kenyatta, and First Lady Margaret, Mama Edith, and the family of Stanley Matiba, our former President Mwai Kibaki, distinguished leaders who are here, members of the extended family, ladies and gentlemen, on my behalf, on behalf of my wife and family, I bring deep sympathies and condolences from our family to the family of our fallen hero, Kenneth Matiba, who, in a very special way, made huge personal sacrifices as a father, as a husband, and more so as a Kenyan. The rest of us being younger were not privileged to serve and know Kenneth Matiba at a personal level. But we are beneficiaries of his sacrifice as a leader. I remember when we are in college and the push for multi-party politics in Kenya was underway, that we did witness. Kenneth Matiba, at the head of that push for a more accommodating, freer, democratic Kenya. It is because of the sacrifice that Kenneth Matiba and his team made that today many of us have a freer, more democratic Kenya that people from all walks of life can make a contribution to the leadership of our country. And we can today proudly say, because of that freer and democratic Kenya, all dreams of all our citizens, of all our children, are valid. The rest of us benefit from the history and the knowledge of what Kenneth Matiba and his team did. As a leader in Kenya, I came to learn from this great Kenyan leader the phrase Kuga Nagweka. And it informed to a great extent at a personal level what I thought of leadership, to be able to match what we say with what we do. And as a tribute to this great Kenyan who made huge personal sacrifices to get our country to where we were or where we are today. We must not waste or squander their effort in parochialism, negative ethnicity, and division, but rather we must build on their aspirations for a united Kenya and forge for a Kenya that every citizen will be proud of. We will have justified their struggle to have a freer and a more democratic Kenya. And I think that is the debt that we as citizens of Kenya today have for those who laid their lives for the independence of our country, and also those who paid the ultimate price for us to have an expanded democratic space in our country.